Welcome to Kickstart, where you get to see new products here at Automation Direct. Today, I'm going to show you our new high PPR, or pulse per revolution, encoders from our parent company, Coyo. Coyo has been manufacturing rotary encoders since 1967 and has remained a leader in industrial encoders. Encoders are used for motion sensing applications of all kinds. We're now offering 12 new Coyo high PPR encoders available in 3,000, 3,600, and 5,000 pulses per revolution. These come in TRD-N solid shaft and TRD-NH hollow shaft style encoders and are available in push-pull or line driver configurations. These new Coyo high PPR encoders are a medium-duty encoder that is packed into a small body with a 50 millimeter diameter and a 35 millimeter depth, and they have up to a 200 kHz frequency response. You can find the agency approvals and the specs for these new Coyo high pulse per revolution encoders on our website at automationdirect.com. And don't forget, we sell hundreds of models of Coyo encoders as well as the associated accessories. Check back with us often on Automation Direct's websites or on youtube.com/automationdirect for more Kickstart videos. And if you're watching with us today on YouTube, please let us know what you think about these new encoders or how you plan to use them in your next application by dropping us a comment down below. Thanks for watching, and we hope to see you again soon.